Hello everybody, welcome to a one versus one that I'll be casting now. This is between Forks Arnett, so called the blue player, and I am Paladin Knights. Both are playing as the Celts, so this is the Celt War on Arabia. I'm that arena. God damn it, horrible start for commentating. Spy, nope. Okay. Basically, Blue thinks I'm going to help Red, but I'm not. But anyway, here, Blue, as that was obviously the host, 1610 rating, and Red here, 1612. So these guys are literally neck and neck in terms of their score and their elo. Excuse me. Well, oh, this is horrible for Red here. Really horrible. Not efficient at all. Looking at this, Blue's gonna have a much faster start than Red, isn't he? Anyway, looking at their maps, Red, Blue here has a back gold, which is good. Another back gold. So his gold's all at the back. Stone that could be hit by a tower there. And there's a front stone, but I don't think he's gonna worry about stone Celts. He's gonna make infantry. Infantry. Here we can see, Red's map is horrible. Damn, absolutely horrible. Okay, let's take a look at this. Gold's not too far. Okay, this gold's really bad. Is that the front? Okay, never mind. I thought that forward bush was his main forward bush. That was outside. Where's his stone mine? Oh, it's right here at the front. Not good, not good. Blue's map is much better compared to the Red's here, in my opinion. Looking at the relics, lots of relics. Relics are closer to Red here. Yep, one relic here, one relic here. What's the other relics? Relics, where are you? One relic there, another relic there. So all the relics are close to Red there, so if you can get the castaways first, that would be really good. We can't get that sheep there. You're gonna forget. And this is absolutely horrible. What is he doing? He's gonna go get that boar. Let's see if we can succeed. Yeah, he didn't get hit, which is good. I don't think he's gonna get hit. He might get one hit. Yeah, he's gonna get one. That boar's gonna hit him once. Oh, that's a shame. He got hit. And a pretty successful boar. He's gonna build a mill out at the front. He has to destroy that. Unfortunately, some people have to do that. These villagers either, but they're gonna go out here and take the boar instead of the sheep. Good opportunity for him to take the sheep, isn't it? Good old opportunity. Celts are the sheep stealing legends because of their civ bonuses, and he's not collecting any wood. Oh yeah, he is there. He is. Okay, he did chop a bit of wood there. And my bet is going to be on Blue in this game. I think Blue's going to win. Mainly because of his start. His start was much better, much better. And he's also going to take some deer as well. Go for natural hunting before he harvests crops and wastes wood. 14 population for him, and I am Paladin is. Oh, I am not I am Paladin. Oh yeah, I am Paladin Knight. I'm Paladin Knight. That's his. He's on 16 while Blue is on 15. So, I am Paladin Knight is on a higher population by one. Probably made of another villager. Yeah, he did 17. He's going to be chopping the wood around before he makes a lumber camp. He's going to probably tell this guy to build a lumber camp in a sec. Is he going to do that? Yeah, looks like it. Yep, that's going to be a lumber camp for him. But really good Bjorlor from Red there. But same could be said for Blue here. He's, quite close to the mill. Where's his old boar? Is it? Okay, that's nice. His boar are literally next to each other. Okay, risky, come on. Okay, he did it. Alright, he's gonna split those villagers. And get as much food as possible. Okay, 13 food compared to Iron Paladin is 150. Okay. He's gonna get a lot of woodcutters now, looking perhaps gonna build a mill and lots of farms, seed lots of farms. Fox are nets here. Really good efficiency there by blue here. Anything else that could be said? Yeah, blue's much faster. We can see he has a mill, we can see that he has a lumber camp, and he has lots of foods. I am Paladin Knight. Oh, he's just gonna build his farm. Where's his mill? Oh, he's gonna take some deer as well. Okay. Another mill being built over here. He's gonna have lots of food. I am Paladin Knight here. I'm gonna guess. I think I am Paladin Knight's gonna advance to feud number four. I just have that feeling because he has two mills. He has a farm out. Okay, that's horrible, man. Where's your efficiency is so bad. Again, look at these villagers who have to walk around. Why not place them there? Absolute horrible efficiency there by Iron Paladin Knight. Really bad. He needs to fix that, definitely. He really needs to fix that. That's a better farm position, ain't it? With this farm position, horrible. The mills ain't bad. Well, this mill's kind of bad, but this lumber is horrible. Iron Paladin Knight on 300 food. Is his town center idle? Nope, it's not idle, which is good. Cowabouts. Okay, no TCs are idle at the moment, but he's much more efficient than Iron Paladin Knight. But he took over Iron Paladin Knight for some reason. Wow. Like he's taken over for some reason, but his efficiency horrible. Look at these villages have to walk all the way across. Seriously, come on, man. You're deep. This guy's treating these villagers like they're slaves. Come on, man. Don't do that. But a pretty good lumber position for this to be cut. Same could be said for blue here. This villager needs to probably get closer, but he's gonna take some gold here, blue. We can't see any gold being collected by red here. But yeah, my hopes are still on blue here. Celts, both are Celts, could be obviously looking at siege. Excuse me. And oh yeah, Iron Paladin Knights advanced to feudal age. And blue's still in Dark Age. I'm literally sleeping, I didn't realise that. So Iron Paladin Knight will be advanced a feudal before blue, who's just clicked. He just clicked up onto feudal. Iron Paladin Knight pretty much 80% done. Okay, 70%, 60% done. He's gonna build lots of houses because he's not bothered. No one's bothered of building houses like that. But he's gonna take his sheep and gonna start collecting his sheep again. He's taking his forge bushes. So I did not play for like a week, so excuse me if I'm forgetting names of stuff. I was gonna call them berries like noobs do, like when newbies do. Okay, that's a blacksmith going up. Any markets? Nope. Force Knight, okay, he's on 60%. Okay, he's gonna be making a lot of farms. Okay, efficiency's still horrible. Why not place the farms there? Place the farms there instead of making those villagers walk like all the way through there. But people nowadays, they don't know the efficiency. They don't know efficiency nowadays. Okay, he's making a lot of villagers, which is good. 29 population. Force net on 27. Okay, so Iron Paladin Knight actually has a better population, and he advanced to feudal first. Really, really impressive by Iron Paladin Knight. He's efficiency horrible. So perhaps his horrible efficiency is paying off. He should close this gap definitely before he sends a few scouts. Anyway, market going up. Looking to fast castle these two. Blue here is gonna advance the castle first. I can't say his name. I really can't. So yeah, excuse me. Okay, he's gonna look to fast castle this. Yeah, it's fast castle-ish, yeah. 17, he'll get to castle by 17 minutes. That's okay, I guess. That's the typical fast castle time. Come on, click up. There you go, he's clicking, going up to castle. Louis, I am paladin like way off. He's not even clicking his gold, he's just starting to click from gold down. Okay, he's built a gate there. Okay, good choice, good play, well played. Right, so how can Celts win this? Well, champions, of course, champions, mass champions. I don't expect many paladins because Celts have the worst paladins in the game. Maybe Redwood because of his name, but that's just a guess. And he takes some stones, so castle. He's probably going to castle drop. He's most likely going to castle drop this. Okay, barracks going up. Okay, will this castle work? Castle drop work though. I'm actually not. I'm not certain of that. I'm not. I think this castle drop's gonna fail. But he's gonna go for the castle drop. It's very risky, very very risky, castle drop. Because if you do a castle drop, if he makes a castle himself, there's literally no point in that castle. You don't have a castle to defend yourself. Or if you make a castle drop, you just make some rams, and that castle's for nothing, pretty much. And the scout's probably gonna die. Yep, scout's gonna chase him down. But castle drop, he's probably gonna go for a castle drop, because we'll see what he can do. Okay, build a barracks, so when he advances to castle, he's probably gonna make some siege. So he's gonna make a spearman to perhaps help out. Yeah, he's definitely gonna make a castle drop. This is gonna happen. Castle drop incoming, people. He doesn't have the stone yet. Archery range, okay, interesting. Would have expected some other maybe a stable just for knights on the castle age would be alright. And this village is going to be attacked by that wolf. Okay. Spearman's been coming out. Okay, he still doesn't have enough stone. And he's gonna build a monastery. He's gonna try to get these relics before I am knight does. I am paladin knight does. He's advanced castle, so he needs to take advantage. You need to get those relics quickly. But if he can get a castle here, that would be so lethal. That wood would be just gone. You have to move over here. If he can do that, that would just waste so much time on these villages. That would be absolutely epic if he could land the castle drop. Okay, that spearman nearly died there. He's gonna send another spearman out, and he has a scout cavalry as well, so he's gonna make some archers. He's gonna go for the castle age aggression, castle drop, but could this work? Because Iron Paladin is advanced to castle, and by the time he's deleting these walls. I was gonna say by the time Blue can get enough stone, he would have been castle age, so there's literally no point. There's literally no point of a castle drop. But he's deleting these walls. He's probably expecting a castle drop, so he's gonna get ready, perhaps, I don't know. Okay, oh, he's gonna make a town center. Okay. Okay. Wise. Okay, these villagers here, I'm probably waiting for that villager to build that house, and then they will. He has enough stone, he's just gonna wait for this villager, perhaps. And he's gonna guard these relics. He's gonna stand by these relics. Monastery coming up for Iron Paladin, right? He's gonna take these relics, whoever can take the relics. This is a conquest, so relics don't matter if you capture all of them. Okay, there is a monk there. I'm making another monk there, and these guys are going up. What is he going to do? Let's see what these villagers are gonna do. These are definitely going for a castle drop. It's just gonna happen, isn't it? Okay, these are definitely, this is gonna happen. Castle drop's gonna happen. Oh, this is gonna be epic. Come on. It would be lovely if you can see a castle drop. This would be epic. Come on. Castle drop him. He's not gonna go here because there's villagers there. It's probably not the best idea. He's gonna go over here and interrupt that wood. Wood's really important. He's gonna send these soldiers down. And this is how you do a castle drop, ladies and gentlemen. You don't send villagers on their own, you send soldiers as well. some monks as well to convert, and he... Oh, there's a... Come on, kill that! No! What are you doing? You should send your scout to kill that. And... Castle. Why are you going to place a castle there? Come on, closer to the gate. No, come on, you can do better than that. Come on, place it here. That'll do so much to these woodcutters. God damn you, man. Why did you do that? Oh, that would be epic if you did that. But he builds where he wants to build. Well, he lost his monk there. Oh, he's going to convert this village, though. That's going to be funny. Ha, he converted it. Okay. Come on, build that castle there. This is so... I really want to tell him to build a castle there. That woodcutters would be... He could have killed one or two villagers by doing that. And force those villagers out of that area, mine over here. That would waste so much time. Jeez, man. Okay, he has plenty of farms that I am paladin knight. A plenty. Okay, I see a siege workshop coming out. Siege workshop down here. He's going to probably try to take out this castle. Okay, Red Tier's doing really well, I think. He started off really bad. So I sent some archers. Okay, what would I do now if I was in his case? I would make, I'll actually probably make, what's it called? Those, skirmishers, definitely, to kill the, spearmen and archers, and make some scout light cavalry to kill the monk and scout cavalry, definitely. He's gonna build like a forward base. His villagers got converted, so, never mind. Okay, archer range, two archer range coming up. That's interesting, really interesting. Okay, also I could get good archers, do they? Horrible archers. Okay, he's making some petards. We can see some suicide bombings. He's gonna probably bust down this gate. That's his plan. But he's forced these villagers off of those farms, which is costly, very costly. Okay, he made some of those. I'm not sure that's gonna do much. Cavalry archers. I can't even remember the name. Oh, he's gonna try to take some stone. Oh, brilliant, absolutely brilliant. This is what I mean by cards. Absolutely epic. Cast drops are absolutely the best. Okay, he's gonna make some world raiders now. Of course he is. He's gonna go right now and end this game straight away. He needs to upgrade those. He needs to get a defensive armor. Now this is how you do it, baby. Now this is what I'm talking about. Come on, keep making those world raiders. Come on. Okay, he's gonna make some crossbowmen. Perhaps do some damage. I'd go for these gold miners. He's gonna go straight for a stable, which is a good idea. World raiders ain't good against cavalry, I don't think. He's gonna go straight for a stable. Really good. Good thinking there. But he's gonna make some more road raiders. Come on, make more road raiders, and he's gonna make more arch raiders. He's queuing up. Okay, he's getting elite skirmisher. He's making crossbowmen. Okay, interesting. Okay, he does have a relic here, but okay, he has one relic. I am paladin knight has one also. Okay, they're gonna have infinite gold resources now. Okay. He's not gonna be able to get any stone, and he's gonna make a siege workshop. Really good idea. Can't keep on making those roadies. We want to see roads. The raiders of Scotland. Okay, he's gonna make an archery range. All right, we're gonna see lots of action here. I am paladin knight. I'm going to be in a bit difficult position if he does get a lot of raiders. And he did convert a cavalry archer of red tier. Alright. Alright. He's gonna force villagers into there. He's not making any more road raiders. He's gonna make some archers. Really interesting. He has a stable out, so don't think that's the best idea. He's gonna make mangonels, definitely. Mangonels are definitely going to be an option. Oh, he's making battering rams. Make some mangonels to kill those cavalry. To kill those dudes. Okay, he has the knights out. Go and kill that road raider. He lost that. Damn it. They're not. If you don't upgrade your road raiders, that's what happens. Okay, he's gonna make some more knights. He's gonna make some pikemen. Okay. If I was red, I would have made actually make a mangonel here. Big some battering rams here. I actually flank the castle, attack it from behind, not from where it's obviously meant to be attacked. But one mangonel could definitely end these. Crossbowmen. God, that's it. That's it. Come on, let's see some good orange shots. Come on, I want to see some good orange shots. Come on, kill that scum. Just don't challenge an onager like that. Come on, don't do that. Oh, okay, good micro. Got a lot of onager shot, please, man. I want to see that onager shot. No, why are you running away? You could have got it. That's gonna do absolutely nothing. Okay. Red here's gonna make a desperate last stand, I think. Oh, come on, you can get him. Oh, come on. That's it. Oh, come on. I'll never like to be those crossbowmen. That's how you do it. No. Why? Get those crossbowmen out. Haha. Absolutely well played by Red there. He's gonna hit back pretty well. Okay, Blue's advanced to Imperial Age, and Iron Panda Knight just does not have the gold yet. He will be making gold. Blue has a lot of gold miners. He has gold miners there, gold miners back at base. He's gonna have a lot of gold. Really good map for Blue here. He's gonna make some more barracks. He's gonna make some champions to take out his base pretty quickly. If I was him, I'll make a quick castle right now, a very, very quick castle. He has some stone, he's going to take some stone as well. He has enough for a castle. I'd make one castle straight away, right here, or there, castle instantly. Okay. Alright. Okay, he's going to make another push, looks like it. If I was this guy, I'd make a lot of siege, a lot of siege workshops, definitely. But, Blue here is keeping getting housed, always getting housed, really bad by him, really, he's always getting housed here. He's not making any raiders, okay, he's gonna make some pikemen, probably gonna make some halberdiers. Yeah, you can see that he has knights. Okay, some more roadies are maybe made. He's still making crossbowmen. I'd stop now. Because he's advanced Imperial. They don't get arbalest, so just stop making them. They don't even get a thumb ring, so just stop making them. Might as well make cavalry instead of crossbowmen. At least you get paladin and stuff. Anyway, back at home, he's doing quite well. But here's all the main action, so. Okay, a bit of lag. Alright. Some lag happened, alright. It's fixed now, hopefully. Oh, Blue's lagging. Damn it, come Blue. If Red wins this now because of your lag, this will be absolutely epic. You'll be so happy. He's gonna get another castle out. Okay, yeah, Red is officially screwed. Okay, he's advanced him a bit late. Is he gonna make some trebuchets? Probably looks like it. Yeah, he's making a trebuchet. I called it. But yeah, Red is officially screwed now. Oh, but here he does have some units here. I am paladin might. Okay, he has some pike. Okay, never mind. He has some knights, he has quite lots of dudes. I make a lot of skirmishers right now. Because he has a lot of crossbowmen. A really big mistake by Blue there. I never make crossbowmen as the Celts. Only to do an early rush, but nothing else. Making a lot of pikemen here. Halberdiers being researched, epic. basically some halbs. Oh, he got Bodkinar, I think. And oh, he lost the Manganar. And a castle's being built by I Am Paladin Knight. But he's not upgrading the infantry. They're going to be absolutely useless if he doesn't upgrade them anytime soon. We need to see those infantry being upgraded. Okay, he's getting defensive arm upgrades, which is good. He really does. I don't think he knows that the castle's here. Nope, he doesn't know the castle's there, so he's just going to walk his units in straight to that castle. More lag. Oh, bullshit, mate. Right. Oh no, get those helms out. That Manganar's gonna kill that whole entire army if he doesn't be careful. Oh no, blue, come on. No, blue, come on, mate, come on. Oh, this is an absolute disgrace. You lost all your archers. Come on, dude. This castle going down though. He's gonna make a trebuchet to fight a trebuchet war. Let's see. He's gonna do a trebuchet war. Okay, he's gonna attack the castle. These Manganelles are just stopping. He's making too much trash. These Manganelles are great against trash. Okay, he's gonna send the siege up. Okay, he's gonna get these dudes to soak up damage. Well, these Manganelles can get a land shot on this army. That would be absolutely great. Oh, but he has another castle up here, which is epic. Okay, yeah, he's gonna soak up arrow fire, definitely. That's his plan. Okay, yeah, he's gonna have to pull back that army. Okay, gonna go for a full-scale charge. Okay, I don't think he realizes that there's a trebuchet here. I'd take out that treb like right now. Okay, he has another castle here. Okay. Oh, come on. These Manganelles are absolutely the best. Really well on taking out, but yeah, Red's getting pushed back really decisively. He just cannot take them out. Come on, he's just repairing. I think this is gonna go down though. No, yeah, there he goes down. Okay, he's gonna send some halbs to take out that trip. Yeah, Red's done. Red's finished. Red's absolutely finished. Okay, he's gonna take out Trebs with his knights. Could he do it? Yeah, he probably will. Okay, he has Halbs. Okay, he's gonna scare it. Okay, he's trapped. He has to go the long way around. Halbs get a couple of hits on those knights there. Could lose one or two. Okay, he's just gonna lose his farms, isn't he? Red's economy is much better than Blue's, but he just wasn't fast enough, I'm afraid. Just not enough at all. Too little too late, I guess. That's how they say it, too little too late. But better late than never. Okay, we'll see what he can do. Okay, yep, these skirmishers are going to really do well against those crossbowmen there. Which is good. We want skirmishers against crossbowmen, but he's gonna. Okay. This is there. Just need to fix that. There we go. Okay, he's gonna send his trebs fools to take out this. Okay, he's gonna build another university. Another castle is here, but yeah, it's over pretty much now. Yeah, it's finished. Red is officially effed. It's over, Ed's resign. But he's gonna make a desperate last stand now. He's gonna make a huge last stand here. Let's see if he can do what he can do. These skirmishers are doing absolutely no damage. Skirmishers are so weak, man. Look at those arrow trails. Okay, this castle will go down. He's gonna build town center, lols. Oh, look at red tier, he's gonna take out all. Oh, this is gonna be costly. No, he's gonna get his revenge. He's gonna kill lots of it. All these villages are dead. All these villages are gone. There's a gap. Close the gap. No. He could end. I don't think. Okay, he knows. Okay, he's gonna make. He just about built it. Okay. But he killed a lot of Bluesvilles there. Okay, those hubs are just standing there and getting shot at by these skirms. Okay, brilliant. Come on, get that trip. That's it. Absolutely desperate last stand here. Okay. Yeah, this treb's gonna go down. God, it's just not accurate. Trebs are absolutely inaccurate, man. They're so bad at, well, they're not bad, but I just hate them when they attack the trebles. I just hate them, especially when I'm taking part in it. He's gonna send some hubs back to clean up these knights. Blue's economy is in shambles now, I think. Iron Paladin's economy is absolute hot, the best, man. Seriously, make a lot of military production. Just send the onages down and you destroy everything. Come on, man, don't be scared, you can do this. I have full faith in you, mate. Come on. Just full faith. His economy, look at that economy, is absolutely epic. Just do it, man. Come on. I'm just attacking or just can't hit him by complete surprise. That'll be absolutely the best if you could do that. Okay. Trip's gone. Okay, Red's actually holding off quite well, epically. Absolutely great. He's holding off really good. Just seriously, onages could change this game. Onages, definitely. Onages will just end this game epically. He has so much archers, seriously, so much siege. Siege onages will end this game instantly. If I was him, I'd make siege onages right now. It would change this game really well. Okay, let's see. Treb's probably gonna die. Unless if he doesn't get repaired, he's gonna die. He's gonna send some suicide knights over. He couldn't even kill it anything. Two knights wasted for nothing. Absolute nothing. Two siege works, so he's getting the idea now. Okay. He's gonna build a mining camp over there. He needs some stone. Right. Oh, he's gonna make a lot of siege ramps. That's what he's gonna do. I wanna see where this game goes. Really, it's gonna be an epic. Really long. Blue's absolutely playing horrible. He's not taken out anything yet. He hasn't taken out anything. Seriously, all he did is claim this land when he had the upper hand. These scums have changed the game, definitely. These scums have just changed the game. No. Siege is just too good. If I was boot, I'd also get some onages. One onage shot on those skirms, and they're finished. Okay. He just lost all his infantry there. Well, how does he feel? I wonder how he feels. Okay, Siege Ram is done. And he's not going to quit red here. Lots of Siege Rams being created. Epic. Great. Greatly done. Would if red actually wins this game by knocking down and destroying all of Blue's base with just Siege Rams, this will be the best game I've ever played in my life. Not played, and watched. Yeah, Red's got this, man. He's obviously gonna do this. Okay, he's gonna get those siege rams to destroy those trebs, isn't he? He's gonna bum rush that castle or something. We'll see. But actually, absolutely well played. But hang on, okay, he's got some people guarding there. His cars could go down. Are they just gonna try to take out the trebs? They're gonna be killed very quickly by these skirms. Come on, what are you doing? Kill the vills. But this car's gonna go down. Red's turning this. Absolutely unbelievable. This is absolutely unbelievable. What? This is unbelievable. How? They absolutely. That is absolutely unbelievable. What Red's done. He's a defense god here. He's epic at defending really well. Blue seriously got his base surrounded, but here he made elite skirmishes. He knew that was a turning point. As soon as he made elite skirmishes and a lot of siege, he changed the tide of the war, and he won. Absolutely brilliant game. Well done to both players, for they were played really both of them. Red, I can't believe this. Red absolutely kicked butt here. Well, actually, Blue kicked butt, but Red kicked butt back. If you know what I mean. But absolutely well played to Red, especially to Red. But Blue played well as well. He did well. He just made the wrong units, I guess. He kept on making infantry win and crossbowmen when he made skirmishes. If he made a couple of mangonels or onages, that skirmish arm would be gone, and that would be a decisive Blue victory. But he didn't do that, and a really close victory for Red there. Well done to Iron Paladin Knight. Absolutely well played and good game. GG. Thank you for watching this, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.